junkie crackhead free.
It was to you, keyed up. You know, 2-5 below trying to say something serious. Stop that.
Me and 4 are sure the same. A no show. No junkie. Shame on it. Where are you going to go? Listen, that was going to be the last of the 4 videos we're going to make total that you're going to watch. No more. No more videos. Extreme Common Sense got the best of that Lomo. Richie likes chicks with dicks. He likes them with the peepee in the front.
Oh, shit.
Watch out. Piece of shit radio. Red Hook, he's talking to you.
I think I'll have one more cup of Java before I head out the door and take care of my things I gotta do. No cracky. Another no show. Shame on it, boy. Damn it, boy. Chilly out there today, man. I think it's only gonna go into the low 40s. A lot cooler than yesterday, but hey, it is what it is. I like this weather anyway. I prefer this over the blazing summer heat.
He wants to sound like Richie. Come on, Red Hooker, talk to him. He's trying to talk to you, man. He's explaining his life story. His coffee, his weather. Richie, you got these guys all fucked up.
Richie got you all fucked up. Speak for yourself there, my friend.
Okay, junkie.
If you're out here listening to it, obviously you're a fan.
Yeah, what he said!
I love the way people come out here, these assholes come out here and make comments. And Richie this, Richie that. Yeah, you're out here listening, so what does that tell you? You're a fan. Just like the same jerk-offs that watch Jerry Springer in the morning that don't have a fucking job on welfare, and they all criticize him. But meanwhile, the guy's on the air for 25 years. So do the math. That homo is definitely one of my fans. I got it keyed up and said that. Sound like one of the Channel 40 homos.
Hold on, man. You told everybody that you do it in the style of Jerry Springer, and now you're cursing your audience out? I don't believe this. Is this how Channel 19's getting great again? Let me sit back out of reach, man. whoever that was, you're right. I got them more than fucked up in the head, dude. I got that cat so scared, man. He's afraid of his own shadow.
Typical rat that he is. Come on, the guy that was criticized me some more, curse at me so we could get Richie to talk.
Richie got you all fucked up.
Little puppet Richie to talk.
Richie got you all fucked up.
Right, come on, keep it up. What else does Richie have me doing? Come on, Richie, you can come out now. You can hold his hand. You got an ass wipe out there, dick licker, to hold your hand. Go ahead, Richard. There's no confusion out here. Just step on the pedal, put the pedal to metal. That's what you gotta do, driver. No confusion. Top of the morning to you, brother.
You're kissing ass now. And I thought he was going to make Channel 19 great again.
Oh, look, he has to turn his amp off. Look at that. He has to go to his driver. Little Richard, what happened? Your amp is overheating. Can't pay the electric bill. Little Richard.
How can it be overheating if I didn't transmit it with you at all with today? Damn it, boy.
See, I'm barefoot. I don't have any driver on any amp, and I'm still talking. You got to turn on your driver and your amp in order to be heard. Shame on you, Richard.
Well, I think it's funny, Junkie, that you're over here complaining about my amp and why it's not on. Is it overheating yet? You or nobody or I or the video gate has not seen it on yet. But hey, man, I gotta hand it to you, 2-5 above. You're making friends out here and you're making Channel 19 great again. Red Hooker, your boy's talking to you, man. I'm back in my quiet chair. Been stepping on you for 4 years and got you to spend double the what it cost, and you still can't take it out. You trail 6 dBs in DX. Guys, anybody looking for me, I'll be where there's never a show up. Oh, I'm sorry, where it is I allegedly don't show up. You know where I'll be. Catch y'all guys later. Enjoy my wake. Look at that. 1001, and this 100119, the King of New York, is Ted Savage.
I'll be at the park, Richard. Why don't you come to Manhattan? I'll be at West 4th Street. Washington Square Park. Why don't you show up, man? You know, I'll be there. I gladly slap that stupid look off your face.
Now, that man says Richie got you all fucked up in the head. You argue with him for 10 minutes, and here you are begging Richie to meet to finish your fight. You're too scared to finish? Wow. I got you begging today, huh? Tap, tap, tap on the shoulder, Kevlar gloves, private investigators, 590 clocks and directions. I ain't coming, I'm coming by. Punked. I'm sorry. It's no longer punky, it's punked. Pyamin. Big money here. Dot playlist on YouTube. Hey, Punky, you have a good day at the park over there playing with the homos and the trans testicles. I'll be on Utica Avenue, ma. High impact Brooklyn, man, where fags don't dare move slick, drum slick, or talk slick. I'm clear.
Wasn't 1,000 kilowatts? Could still take him out with a magnum out? Holy shit, that's fucked up, Richie. Wow,
he's running a kilowatt. You're running one.
You ever notice the video gate he told you last night he made that you stepping on me? You ever notice why it didn't go up? What's the matter with you, you little queer homo junkie? What's the matter with you, little pretty boy? Is you flipped your corking? Go play with the homos in Washington Square Park. The East Village, quarter get him. Hey, man. The most talked about, most envied and feared man on and off this mic, to one who's crying homos out here can show, prove, or demonstrate otherwise. Bakwa.
Driving that piece of shit of Marathon just to talk waffles. What a fucking clown. You don't call that a clown? I don't know what you call him.
All they call me out here is the man who punked and exposed you and scared you out of your Kevlar's and your tap, and I turned you into a beggar. Bad girl into the Rockette, CK into a rapper, and 2-5 a blow into a beggar. Who better than me, bub?
Crush.
Don't be so mean, Red Hook. Let him talk, Red Hook. Don't be so mean. I didn't hear a word he said, but anyway, Richard, like I said, like I'm saying,
hey, do me a favor, Red Hooker. The best thing you could do for your homo over there is tell him you want to see his video game. I'm back in my quiet chair. Actually, I'm trying to give 2-5 a blow the last word, so I don't want him to hear me, man, because I'm going to be where he never dared step foot. Utica and Clarkson. Y'all have a good day.
Westport. I mean, come on, man. Stop it, Rich. I'm not wasting my time going all the way to Brooklyn. If you want to show up today, I'll be at well. I'm watching this.
Look at me. Look at what he's doing. Begging, 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 begging. Brick, 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 brick. 10 minutes ago, it's video 3 and 4 to a 1 and 2 that don't exist. Boy, I tell you, I really, really hope that I should never be that scared, or I should I never be that exposed, or I should never be that made out to be something I'm not. Ah, the king of New York. Hey, Punky Pie Man. Ain't that a bitch for a cry whining little bitch? Yeah, come on, man. I'll be there, man. I'll be there. Okay, that's where I'm going to be. I hope to see Richie over there, man. I'm hoping to see Richie. I'm hoping to see Richie. Okay. Well, when everybody hopes to see Richie, they know exactly where to go where they can guaranteed see Richie. Y'all have a good day. Look at that clock. 10-5. By 10-5, I'm gone. He's a homo and I'm clear. You got that right. Tell him again. Tell him again. Tell him Richie got all them candy asses out of LES punked royally and got the video gauge to corroborate, back it up, shunt prove it.
I'm going to give Richie a bobo. I'm going to put a little leche on the bobo.
Now we know how 205 a blow likes his bobos. Let me ask you something. Do you drop $5 off when they put leche on it for you?
Come on. Anyone hope?
Listen. There's inquiring minds that are into that kind of shit you're into, and I'm just kind of curious, man. I know they're kind of curious because they're brokesters out here, man. They're kind of curious to, you know, does 2-5 a blow turn into 20 a blow if we put leche on top of our dick? Hold on, let me see. Where's my can of leche? Okay. I mean, let me see that can of parrot. He likes that. See that? I got a mockingbird yesterday morning's detonating video game. Who better than me, the number one puppeteerer? And I'm back.
You're the only one jumping on my Bozak every morning show.
I don't know, guys. I do clearly hear 2-5 a blow trying to talk to me. I hear him begging me to meet him at Washington Square Park. I don't know, man. Does that sound like jumping or does that sound like humping? You know what 2-5 a blow like? He like that little puppy dog trying to find his way in the world that grabs onto anything and starts humping. Oh, my God. I got to get out of here, man. If I don't get to that avenue, man, I'm just going to sit here and beat this clown down. Look at that. 1007, and this 1007 is gone.
Yeah, the difference is you people behind the mic. You know, through the microphone, you beat up people. But yeah, I'll give you the opportunity to make good on the threats you made to me yesterday. That you're going to break both my jaws, my nose. I'll give you the opportunity. You know, you can't beat me up behind the mic. At least in your mind, you could, you know. But wait a minute. Didn't you even make a claim that you have 3 brains? Your brain, Joe Stone's brain, and his daughter's brain all in one? Come on, Richard. Everyone's laughing at you, man. They know you're 730, you're psychotic, man. Between your mental illness and the drugs that you consume, it's not a good combination, Richard. Stop it, Richard.
Homer cackling to himself.
What a joke. What a clown. All the years I've been on the, I never heard anyone do this before. He's a gangster. Yeah. Or he's Joe Pistone's sidekick. He's his partner. Oh, wait a minute. He worked out with Lou Ferrigno in a gym in Brooklyn. Oh, wait a minute. His mother was a hit woman for the mob. By day she was a musician. By night she was a hit woman. This is getting me in stitches, man. Oh, it's way too funny. You're entertainment. AJ Richie, you're definitely entertaining, man. We don't want to see you disappear. You're too entertaining. But you will get up, you know, what you deserve. I told you to do the right thing, Richard. You're going to pay for that.
All you have to do is show up at Utica and Clarkson, and if you can beat me, I'll take down the thumbnails. I'm not paying for nothing. I'm making you pay. See? Cry on.
I think I can't forgive you for being a rat, a fucking pedophile.
For putting his thumbnails and his family pictures up there and shit in the family history, I'm a rat. Hey, man, I never told anybody I had a videotape of me and you smoking your crack. You did, remember? He ain't going nowhere. Brooklyn kid, what's your 20?
Looking for girl watcher.
Aaron? Roger, on the lookout for girl watcher. Yo, while you're at it, man, drop off Red Hook a new radio, man. His intermittent audio chip's about to fry.
Crush on the junkie.
Oh. Enforcer 25.
Waving at you, Brooklyn kid. I'm back in my car chair. Keeping him crying out. Crying on and crying him out. You know how I'm doing it, man.
Hey, Red Hook, take care of that dope fiend while I'm gone getting my coffee. I'll be back.
Yes, sir.
First, he's got to get a radio that works.
Crush. Crush.
You assholes can't find nothing better to do on a Saturday morning. Damn.
Nope.
I got the best tasting dick out here, dude. That's all they do. They have no life. I am just a little bit more than the heartbeat of the East Coast radio, man. Listen, they lost all their testosterone with their manhood, and when they hear my voice, it makes that want to try to crawl, come crawling back there, Tempo.
I don't know about that, but it looks like Richie Radio is crushing whoever it is in the background. Hey, Richie, you're crushing them here in the bar.
I know, man, but the junkies in LES got him all souped up that he's stepping on me. They even had the audacity to tell him last night, I'm video gating it. I got you stepping all over him. Did you see 2 Flower Blows video gate? You know how I'm doing it out here, man. You know what my game is. You know what my claim to fame is. And you know what I do to wannabe wangster think they have gangster behind the mic. You have a blessed day and a nice weekend. Your sound king is clear.
Anybody got a Scooby Snack for Richie? He's crying.
And 2 5 a blow. Just for the record, dude, Joe does not consider me his sidekick. Joe considers me his imitator. Not because he trained me, because he knows for a fact his brain is stuck between my ears. The sound king is clear.
The sound king is clear? Oh, shit.
And if you don't believe me, he doesn't call me a sidekick, he calls me his imitator. Just Google that. Joseph D. Pistone sizes up his imitator. he tells you everything you could wish and dream wasn't true or possible in the last paragraph. To cops out there, he's got half of them doing back somersaults and says, holy shit, I can't wait to see what kind of reap fruit this is. Well, I'll tell you what, for starters, cold cases are not cold, baby. They're mine, and they're alive and kicking. Let me sum it up. You know what? I'm going to make somebody's day out here, because this is going to take somebody down memory lane. Let me tell you how it went down. You ready? Here I come. I come walking out this door to Fayette Inn in Lincoln Park. I come walking out this rooming house, across in the parking lot, dirt lot over there, is my whore with a car full of a bunch of other whores, and the two jerk-offs were in the other car over. Well, when I walked out that door, I went about 6 feet to my right. I leaned into Buck Montgomery's window, and I gave him a lesson. My words were, you know that nice undergarment you're not wearing today? If you forget it tomorrow, you will never see me again or life. And with that, I was breaking bread with him last week. So if you remember that night clear, you remember the night I gave him his marching orders. Alive and kicking.
And then you walk up and you start smoking crackers.
4-2-5 a blow. All right, Morris County, get ready, baby. Ooh, baby Joe, what they gonna do about that, huh? Now, Debbie Walton, damn, man, you know. I'm not even gonna describe this one. Damn it, but listen, not for nothing. Yo, if I had a choice of this one or that one, I'm not gonna lie to you. If you put them both side by side, I'd have to take Debbie. I'd have to take Debbie, dude. Much better woman, Richie's Club.
Holy shit.
Uh-oh, 2-5 a blow. 2-5 a blow is trying to summarize my life, my career, or my knowledge. Hey, 2-5 a blow, there's somebody out there going crazy right now, man, going, holy shit, he just described that whole night to a T. Is that what he did when he leaned in that window and was talking to Buck? Of course. What do you think I was doing, huh? You know the next time I got to sing and hang out with Buck? Woo! Party time. You know what Nipsey Russell says, right? Surprise, surprise, surprise.
Then you walk up and you got another cookie.
I'm sorry, I think 2-5 a blow is trying to talk to me, man. I don't want it being construed as me jumping on his Bozak, so let me get out of here. Let me take my dick out the ass so that homo got nothing to lick. Forget Bam Bam, I'll take Pebbles any day of the week.
All he does is make up stories on top of stories. Richard, you're a fucking dope fiend. Go smoke your dope and go to sleep.
You want to crack Pebbles?
One minute, you got three.
Now, what makes you think I want to hang out with 2-5 a blow?
Next minute, he's Joe Deepestone's partner. Then he said he got three brains. He's got Joe Stone's brain, his daughter's brain.
Hold on, man. 2-5 a blow is trying to convey what nobody else in this world hears but him. Hold on, guys. We got to sit back with our leg out of reach there. 9 thumbs up. Saved by the bell. Oh, yeah. It's about time. Okay. Who's going to get to me first? 3.5 up. Yo, where you at? This is Channel 19 becoming great again. Hold on.
He's gonna have phone sex. Oh shit.
Yeah.
That's exactly what he's doing. One of his boyfriends called him up for phone sex. That's a good one.
Remember, Rich, it's $1.99 a minute, okay, Richard? So don't stay on the phone that long. You're gonna run up the bill.
My man got first-hand knowledge on phone sex. That's why him and 2-5 a blow were on TV sex and masturbating in Richie's words. Okay, guys, 101.7, y'all have a blessed day. We gone.
Well, 970 Beef. That's Ricky's hotline. 970 Beef.
Remember, Ricky, 1-800-250. Okay, remember that. 1-800-250.
No, don't give him that number. I don't want him stalking me. I don't want him calling me.
No, I'm sorry. It's 1-900. Oh, I gave out the wrong numbers. 1-900-250.